Softball 360 is brought to you by TPS, by Mike and Sports, and by the Worth Launch 650 Softball.
Welcome back. We've got a question for you. What happens when you put the long haul bombers together with some of the best major league ball players on the planet? Big hits for sure, but that's only part of the picture at the Big Z Foundation Home Run Charity Derby.
Dateline Gilbert, Arizona, and the Big League Field of Dreams. It's the first year of an event that helps make dreams come true. The Long Haul Bombers teamed up with some Major League Baseball stars for the Big Z Foundation Home Run Derby. It's led by the Big Z himself, Carlos Zambrano, a three-time All-Star with the Chicago Cubs. Standing 6'5" and tipping the scales at 270, his big heart matches his big frame. All the proceeds today go to the Big Z Charity Foundation.
You know, Big Z Foundation been working with Hope of Life in Guatemala to raise money for a country like that are in need. You know, we will do it.
The rules are simple. A home run derby with the top teams advancing round by round. May the best hitter win. For Team Easton, Brett the Hitman Helmer leads off. Brett's a vet in the Stadium Power Tour, and he's teamed up with Andy Chavez, world famous for a game-saving catch in the playoffs for the New York Mets. Bomber royalty Denny Crine from Team Mikens playing with Texas Ranger All-Star shortstop Elvis Andrews. As with most players, plenty of pride at the plate.
Oh, it's going to be fun. Cold weather's going to be great. The ball's going to go a lot farther. It's going to be a good show.
Brett McCullum's batting with one of the newest New York Yankees, Carlos Silva. Two big sticks taking some big cuts. All these players all on one field. A dream team for many sports fans. Tim Coco's the man for Team TPS. Tim has big goals and a solid game plan today. Jeff Halsey Hall is lined up with Big Z himself, Carlos Zambrano. There's no stopping these hitters, Rusty Baumgartner and Texas Ranger Andres Blanco. At the plate for Team Worth is Greg Cannell. He's joined by Pablo Sandoval, known as the Kung Fu Panda. At 5'11" and 240 pounds, the world champion from the San Francisco Giants is not to be taken lightly.
So what's going to be the key out here tonight?
Try hit it far. That's the important key for me. Try hit it far, beat these guys.
Round after round, swing after swing, they kept the local Little Leaguer shaggers busy. It may have been spring training, but there was no rust on any of these bats. In the final round, only one team walks away as the winner. And it's Tim Coco and Mika Sandoval who held off the competition to take the win today.
First grade, you know, when you win, we did a good job, and here's the result. We won, and we feel good about it.
Yeah, it was a blast. I can tell everybody had a good time. It was good for them guys, us too. Yeah, we had a great time.
But there's also one more winner.
Carlos Zambrano presents the Hope of Life with a check for $200,000.
Big hits, big crowds, and a wonderful payoff for the foundation. We'll see you all next year.
It really is fun to see those major leaguers come together with the Bombers and see how softball does cross all skill levels. All right, we hope you're ready to rock this season. I know I am, and I know that the Long Haul Bombers are, powered by HomeRunMonkey.com. Don't forget to join us all season long and check out softball360.com. Thanks for joining us. We'll see you next time.
Next week on Softball 360, it's spring training for the Long Haul Bombers. The new teams are ready, and the bats are cranked up. Softball Magazine hosts one of the best fantasy camps around. We'll spend a week with some seriously happy campers. And meet the champ. We're talking about Chris Larson, the man for Team DeMarini. We'll go one-on-one to discover what it takes to remain king of the softball mountain.